Hey everyone, it's L90 here. It is almost 9:30 at night, and let's see. I'm going to do a little video about the Automator for the Mac. Okay. As you can see, you can choose your template for your workflow, your user workflow, application, a service, a folder action. You can use image capture plugin. You can set an iCal arm. You can print, just print plugin. You can run a workflow within the Automator. And so if I were to choose, let's see here. Say application. Then I choose that. Subcontractors use files input. Add attachments, messages, you can add a color profile, use QuickTime. And these are all applications you can use. You can use the internet. You can use a lot of different and interesting things that everyone with a Mac had. I mean, some of them I knew because I've had this Mac for a while. But some of them, like, for example, Apple Quartz filter. I never knew they had a filter for that stuff. They have a lot of stuff to choose from. If you want a specific thing, you just go to internet, and it shows you internet, and stuff like that. So, just calendar, it shows you different things. I can delete iCal events, you can filter them, and different things, contacts, files, utilities. Basically, everything you can think of, you can do with this. It makes your tasks easier. And I'm gonna title your workflow, so you can, like, if you wanted to use workflow to add some photos, add some music to your iTunes library, it makes it easier, a lot easier than going into the iTunes, going into the iPhoto and dragging them in there. You just drag it to the Actions folder, or whatever you call that, the actions input, and then it makes it so it allows you to input photos, drag into iPhoto, all the things you can think. Sorry about that, I'm a little tired. But everything you can think of, you can basically do with this, as far as I can tell. So, this was the Automator application on the Mac. This is L890. Signing out. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. Bye.